New information, the Dallas County Sheriff's Office has identified the man killed in a house fire near Dallas Center New Year's Day. A woman who lived there was not hurt, but told first responders